My bum's wet.
Chips. I got chipitos.
Make sure you stock up on water.
Film in Nero.
This looks like a dodgy video filmed in like North London Tesco.
Like, like just stopping off in the side of the road. You're gonna get shanked. Kills vibes.
Shanked.
Right, we need to get water, man. I like this one because you can hold it. Always get the kikos.
Kikos.
The hold.
Yeah.
Especially if you've got small hands.
You got small hands?
Yes.
A big dick.
Right, we're beginning the journey. Pete, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Wait, time. It's a little hot in there.
It's warm.
It's dusty.
Very
trippy. Supposedly we have a half an hour walk.
The whole thing is apparently 2 hours.
Yeah, someone said to me, if you want to, you can keep going as far as you want, but the longer you go, the more
hard it gets.
Rockier and stuff.
But I am. Nah, I suppose we're going, boy. Warning, be aware of falling rocks. Water flow may be ingested suddenly, enter at your own risk. Wait, Pete, wear a helmet, man.
I've got a helmet.
Stevie, what does it say?
Agamandis.
Say it slower.
Agamandis.
Agamandis. Oh.
Imagine how it feels until you actually come in here. All these noises, just nature. All these birds just flying around.
That's a big bird.
That looks deep. This is worse than leg day, and I've never done leg day in my life.
What are the black things? Are they leeches or something?
There must be something. Oh, they're moving. That was not meant to happen, by the way. But Mr. Man fell flat on his arse. Are you okay? Are you good?
I'm alright, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah.
High five.
High five. Be careful. You may slip.
Whoa. Is it clean, you think?
It must be clean.
Wow. Right, we finished the walk, we did it, and it was absolutely beautiful.
It's fucking turn, I think, because it's getting too dangerous now. Literally, we're on our own. We're on the outback, and the water is just moving from left, right, and centre.
moment.
Yeah, there's a lot of falling rock, and if one piece falls on our head, then you're never going to watch a video from us again. So, yeah, I advise anybody coming to Cyprus, give it a go. If you like your nature, you like your waterfalls, your greenery, your rocks, background stuff, come, it is nice.
And make sure you stock up on water and even something to eat, because we got hungry and thirsty, obviously.
Yeah, we had a little protein bar and about three bottles of water. And
that was it.
Yep.
I'm in the
hungry there. I'm in that spot, man. Do you go in?
I heard something before.
Fiamin, had it. Fiamin, Danny. Guys, see you later.
Bye.
Peace out.